Off Schultz on the left side. Sullivan tries to play it down low. Arnott delivering some punishment. Gets the puck and the trapezoid for Dumont. He scores! J.P. Dumont was found by Jason Arnott. And he put it past Backstrom for a 1-0 Nashville lead at 9:38.
Exactly. It's not fun to play when you're not healthy. People believe you. Even though you try and play through it, you know you're not comfortable. You know you're not right.
Trying to wrap around in front for Koivu, broken up. Rolston fed Koivu right in front. So the Wild reciprocating what the Predators have done twice already, scoring once as Fulcoon pulls in the rebound with 13:59 gone. That deflected off Bouchard's stick.
Yeah.
And a shot and a score! And Minnesota is able to capitalize right away on what should not have been a penalty.
And right away, quick Minnesota, Pete, number 38, Pavel Dimitra on the power play. They win the faceoff, put it right back to the point, the shot, and Pavel Dimitra picks up the rebound, just sort of walks off to his left. Faceoff, back to the point. It's a little wrist shot, and nobody can pick up on the rebound. Vokoun makes the save. So Minnesota wasted no time.
Had a lock. Sweeps it off the end walls. Zdlicky reads, comes in around Gabrick. Zdlicky almost in the corner. What a move by Zdlicky. And then the puck comes back towards Zdlicky, and the shot stopped by the toe of Backstrom. Held in the zone.
Something was going to happen. Either a shot from somewhere or a pass from Forsberg. He stayed down low on it. Said, here, I'll take the low part away. Smart play by goaltender Backstrom.
Bouchard running for Koivu, and Vokoun made the stop to scramble for the puck of the blue ice. And it comes out to J.P. Dumont.
On that play, and instead of shooting, he tried a cute little pass back that went all the way back out over the blue line. And I think one of the Nashville Predators should go by him and thank him.
That they should have, the shot of the goal coming down to the right circle on the power play. The Minnesota Wild take a 2-1 lead at 11:59. To the point, Schultz a shot that goes wide of the Nashville net. And down, he got checked pretty hard, lost his stick. We'll get it. He has had one career penalty shot that has resulted in a goal. That did not come this season. The Wild have taken three penalty shots this year and have two goals. Both of those by Brian Rolston. Here comes Bouchard now, the penalty shot. Comes in from the right wing, cuts across, and he scores. Vokoun went for the deke. Bouchard scores, and it's a two-goal deficit for the Predators. Carney pressured by Arnott and Forsberg. Here it comes for Sullivan. Taken away by Koivu. Koivu with the give. Radivojevic the shot. And that will put this one in the refrigerator for Minnesota. The empty netter gives the Wild a 4.